And Sir Sidney approaches the puck, and here he comes, one-on-one against Theodore. He makes a move. He shoots and scores! And the Pittsburgh Penguins win it. 87 approaches the puck, and here he is, on his way to the net. He scores! And the Penguins have a 1-0 lead in the shootout.
Sid can win it. Sidney Crosby drills it into the net. The Flyers will get one more chance.
Near saucer eyes right there. I was just looking right at him when Kruka missed.
He's got a chance now to win it for the Penguins at Madison Square Garden. In comes Crosby. On Lundqvist. Crosby scores! And the Pittsburgh Penguins win it.
Biron. That's all he watched is Biron. Just stared down at him. Now, Crosby's been in a goal-scoring slump, but he has a couple of shootout winners during the last stretch. Let's see what he does. Here he scores!
Sidney Crosby, who has a flair for the dramatics, is going to come in, and he murmured he has that great deep backhand upstairs he's used quite often.
Here comes Crosby, wagging, sliding, scores! Crosby wins it for the Penguins as they snatch victory out of the jaws of defeat, trailing by 3-2. They storm back and break the hearts of the Ottawa Senators.
Blocker. Crosby with pace. He dekes and scores!
Now Sid the Kid, reigning National Hockey League scoring champion, MVP, Sidney Crosby. Second lifetime shootout bid on Cam Ward, and he scores! What a move by Sidney Crosby. 3-2 Pittsburgh.
This year, 8-26. The game on his stick right here. Score! Penguins win!
The first move you don't want to is the goalie. Sidney Crosby to the goal against Boucher. Walks in and shoots and scores to the 5-hole and gives the Penguins the advantage. And now Dan Boyle has to score to keep it going.
Sidney Crosby gets his third to give Pittsburgh the advantage. Crosby slow. And then he goes roof. Sidney Crosby scores.
Let's see if Crosby comes with a little more speed.
Just to change it up.
But he has any kind of a read on Elliott at all from the other two shooters. Crosby against Elliott, walks in and shoots and scores. He went to the 5-hole.
Two shootouts
before he stood up that time.
This is over. Crosby can do it.
Sidney Crosby against Dwayne Wollison for the win. Crosby shoots and he scores, and the Penguins defeat the New York Islanders. Sidney Crosby will try his hand now against Cam Ward. Crosby's been shooting the puck more in the shootouts. Here he is walking in to the backhand. He scores! He roofed it! And he ties the shootout at one.
Doing go over the pad and under the blockers. Crosby.
Fans can hear the buzz in the building right now. Sid gets ready to go in on Vokoun. And here comes Crosby. To the forehand, and he buries it behind Vokoun. The Penguins get the edge in the shootout.
Shoot the puck twice in the goaltender Johnson.
Penguin used Sid as a second shooter. He's been perfect so far this year. And on Mason, fake shoots. And Mason, did he go in?
Yes, did.
Mason reached back for the puck and pulled it out. It snuck its way over the goal line. So Sidney Crosby does it again.
Crosby can end it right here.
Sidney Crosby against Boucher to the goal. He shoots and he scores. The Penguins win the shootout. Sidney Crosby with another game-deciding goal. And the Pittsburgh Penguins defeat the Philadelphia Flyers here tonight. The final score, 3-2.
5-6 this year for Crosby. 17 of 44. 17,000 in Ottawa City.
Crosby converts. Pittsburgh would have the hammer here. Crosby, backhand, he scores. Beautiful deke.
9 this year. 19 of 47 in his career. The most famous one outdoors in Buffalo. He shoots, scores. Boy, did that get up in a hurry.
20 for 49 in his career, 41%, 13 game deciding goals.
And Cersny on the puck, moving left to right. Cuts across the blue line, coming down, stick handles, puts it between the legs of the netminder Peters, it appeared. And the Penguins have a 2-0 lead.
Here where Fleury eventually made the first move.
Here comes Sidney Crosby. Crosby backhand scores!
Bottom at the end and wasn't able to hold on as long as he would have liked.
Sidney Crosby with 13 game deciding goals. There's number 14.
Sidney Crosby. He just picks the puck up and carries it in against Bernier. Crosby slows down, around and scores! He tried the poke check and failed. Talk about getting your money's worth. Here he comes. Crosby scores! They know who's getting ready to shoot.
It's great.
This is great stuff. Crosby swinging wide this time. Crosby scores!
That puck has got ice sometime.
Crosby's first attempt this season. 41% in his career. Crosby too slows it down. And yes, it gets off the pad of Andrei Pavlik and in.
Sidney Crosby will try again. He tried to go to the five hole on the breakaway. What will he do here on the shootout against Lundqvist? Everybody standing. Crosby scores! Shooters are Evgeny Malkin and Sidney Crosby. Crosby in on Johnson. Backhand shot, he scores!
Put it on the backhand. Crosby, one of the best at 43%.
Sidney Crosby in on Stalock. Scores!
Not able to slide it under.
Crosby for the win. He scores!
Always starts from a dead stop, if you will, right there at the center dot. Comes in and shoots and scores!
33 for 82, 40%. And he always starts from a dead stop.
And he does. He gets the puck, flip it ahead to himself, comes down, right down the alley, back and forth with a stick, shoots and scores on the stick-hand side of the goaltender Talbot. He just snapped it quickly, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead in the shootout.
Here comes Crosby, got a score. For the second straight night, the opposition scored the first two. Here's Crosby, scoring! Anyway, here comes Crosby, he could finish it. Yep, Sid for the win. Scores! Sidney Crosby wins it for the Penguins in the shootout. The final score, 4-3.
Like Gensel did. Here's the Penguins captain. Second shooter for Pittsburgh. Crosby in on goal. Backhander. He scores! Beautiful move from Sidney Crosby. 1-1 in the shootout.
That is unbelievable.
He'll kick off round number two. It's Crosby 1-on-1 against Sergei Bobrovsky. Weaving on in. He scores! Through the five hole, the Pens 2-for-2.
87 gets his shot.
38 for 95 in his career. Sidney Crosby scores! It's Crosby in round two.
Sidney Crosby, 40%. Skates in against Semyon Varlamov. Backhand, he scores! Crosby!